They're doing utility upgrades in my neighborhood, and ostensibly that's why I do not have phone or an internet connection for almost 2 days. But rather than grumble about the difficulty that that causes me, I'm reminded that there was a break in our connection with God as well because of our sin. But that connection has been repaired by the Lord Jesus Christ. There is one God and one mediator between God and man, the man Christ Jesus. And that's today's 60-second sermon.